mom, daughter, boyfriend, and wife. We'll both be sitting in jail.
Outside of Maine, in a silver Pontiac, second one occupant, Missouri license, King Henry 1, Mary 5 Young, King Henry 1, Mary 5 Young.
Copy your 1041, Southside in Maine, your license is 1019 on the 2000 Pontiac. Expiration 2016, it does have an association 1012.
Good. You got roll all the way down.
You can't hear me?
Roll it all the way down.
I can hear you.
Roll it all the way down.
For what? My window doesn't roll down.
Is this one open?
Huh?
Yeah, what are you doing? Get out.
For what?
Out. Now.
For what?
Out.
Hey, am I under arrest?
Get out.
Am I under arrest?
No. No. Out. I'm going to pull you if you don't get out. Pardon me a second. Get out. You really want to get tased right here in the middle of your
for
car?
What?
Get your ass out now.
I haven't done anything,
get
officer. I haven't done anything, officer. What? Am I under arrest?
Yes.
Am I under arrest? Am I under arrest? Am I under arrest?
Come out of the car.
Am I under arrest? Am I under arrest? Am I under arrest?
Give me your hand. You're under arrest.
For what?
Yes.
For what?
Get your ass
for
out
what?
Of the car. All right, fine. Fuck it. Just get out. Out.
What?
Out right now. Out of the car. Out of the car. Taser deployment. On the ground. Out of the car, on the ground. On the ground. Ah! I told you! Hands upon your back. Put your hands behind your back. Sit up? Huh? You gonna sit up? Bryce. You better sit up. I don't play games. Sit up. You just gonna lay there on your side? Yes? Huh? That's fine. ready to sit up now? I've been tased a dozen times. Doesn't act like that. Last name is Masters, M-A-S-T-E-R-S, first is Bryce, B-R-Y-T-E, middle E Edwards, white male, 6597, 060597. You don't sit up? He doesn't want to sit up, so I figure I'm not going to make him until ambulance gets here.
The only person in the car?
I pulled him over because he ducked me as soon as I got behind him. Went into the gas station, has a warrant on the plate. I go to the window, I tell him to roll it down, he won't roll it down. So I go to the driver's side, tell him to open the door, he won't open the door. So the door opens, tell him to get out, he won't get out. Start recording everything, tell him get out, you're under arrest. Doesn't get out, so I tell him I want to tase him. Doesn't get out, so I tase him. Because he starts fighting in the car, he doesn't want to get out, start kicking. So rather than fighting him in his own car, then I just walked him over here and he started doing this.
Is he going to fight us if we turn him up off the stomach?
No, I've asked him several times to sit up and I went to move him and he just does this. He initially nodded yes, he did not want to get up.
Hey, we're going to turn you up over on your, hey, sit up.
I just want to wait for a second person to come.
We'll sit him up and get his...
Sit up.
Too. Well, I didn't make it an emergency.
I think I did over an emergency. No, he started fighting me in his car, so I told him I was going to tase him rather than fight in his car. So he kept doing it, so I just tased him.
Hey, get your camera out, please. Mm-hmm. Wake up, guy.
He was nodding and responding earlier. He just didn't want to sit up.
Wake up, guy.
He fucked in our jail just a couple days ago for possession.
Yo, his car reeks of weed. Yes. Do you mind inventorying it?
I'll take care of it.
It stinks bad in there.
For you?
114.
He was.
Yeah. Where did he fall? Hit his chin?
He went limp on me, so I told him I was going to sit him down, so.
Try to fight
him? Yeah, he tried to fight me in the car.
He's
getting in
the air, man. Oh, here, he's blue. I didn't touch
him. You want to?
Well,
you can get a move, right?
It's your guy, but...
Alex, let's try to get... He's turning blue on us, it looks like.
Yeah, he's turning blue.
You breathing on?
I think so.
Oh, wow, guys. Hey, get fired, right, would you?
Yeah.
All right, take a step back. We're going to start.
You got fire and route?
Yeah. It's an emergency.
Make sure that it's wanted. We need that fire here.
No pulse. Check pulse. Are we going to start? I'm calling you down.
Shit.
You just pull these out?
Yeah, just pull them straight. Just a tiny little barb.
Okay.
Hey, brother. You want to start
CPR? Yep. Come on, fire, guys.
Hey, sir.
Well, okay, I'm going to...
Any lab out here. Was he talking as he tased him? Yes, he gave me a head knob. I told him to sit up and he shook his head. So then I left him laying on the
side. Hey, what are you guys grabbing this blue pouch?
Oh, we need a oxygen off that.
Cat, that's good.
Is this what you want?
No, sorry, man. Right here.
This one?
The non-rebreather. No, pull back on this one right here. Yeah. That's just that. That one right there. No, the one underneath it. This? Yep, that.
He was talking to you after the tase?
Yes, he nodded. He wasn't talking, but he nodded.
You just keep going.
Car, we need to get it out of the car first.
How long was he down, guys?
He was down before you guys got here, maybe 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
Maybe. Friend's house, dad's been notified, so we should be en route. What do you want us to do? Okay, they're blocking it back there?
Everybody go.
I never touched anything inside the car.
Yeah, it's Maine and that's good. not move mine just to stay in the place where this is.
This ended up being a simple car stop. He had it. He basically started fighting with the guy.
Good.
He tased him. Stopped breathing. Probably got dope or something in his kitchen.
Okay.
Do you have the ID?
Uh-huh. They're probably Officer Runnels right now, but the stress is in right now. I'd say really, I'd be the victim.
Okay.
Okay.
I tased him in the car. He walked part way, then went limp, and went down right there, and that's where he hit his chin. He's gonna get his hat. They're gonna grab it.
Yeah,
they're gonna grab it.
Hold on before you get in the car.
Yeah, cover your ass. Let's go, hey guy, let's go back in the house for us, please.
Are you the man?
Yes, sir. This happened 2 weeks ago. Was off the panel. Jillian stopped me. Vicious car, okay, stopped him about 3 weeks ago. Vicious car, he gets parked down the street from a friend's house, and in the morning when he goes out there to get in the car, they swoop in on him. I get it, he goes up, smells, beat the car, Bryce is real calm, he's nice, collected, they pull him out, arrest him for the dime sack of weed, tow his car, fuck him up the ass, tells him, you know, I'll clear your desk, stop on. I'm not condoning what my son did. I was furious with you guys. There's fucking no professional courtesy. Nobody fucking called me. Your sergeant over here, fucking house, like, you can't get yourself in trouble with my supervisor at work because I called and trying to save a tow. It's bullshit.
Yeah.
I've been playing at Bacon Ball all fucking day with a bunch of your fucking brothers. And it's bullshit. I come home from Bacon Ball and he's over here visiting a friend and he's saying, dude, they're doing CPR on Bryce. They just tased him. What the fuck for? I mean, seriously.
Well,
a dime sack of weed? Good job, guys. Great job.
That's really special. Very professional.
Right now, we are.
I think that's a good thing.
Wow. I know.
That's disappointing. Can't see he's got some jam up officers. That's disappointing. You're one of those.
Why? Because his window wouldn't go down because the window fucking broke? The regulator broke? Tell me what's going on. For what? What'd you stop me for? We'll find out.
What'd you stop me for? Calm down. I get it.
Okay, what'd you stop me for? What'd you stop me for?
Stop. Parked in front of the friend's house.
We understand. I know you're saying.
I already got the video, the other video. I've watched it. You guys are fucking wrong.
We'll find out what's going on.
My son's going to the hospital.
Whoa.
You got a brother in blue. You tased his son and sent him to the hospital doing CPR.
Well,
tell me what the fuck's
something.
Going on.
I'm going to tell you something. I don't know yet. So we get everybody.
Right,
we
better
find out. I've been on 18 years, dude. I ain't a fucking rookie. I know this shit, all right? I've been a narcotics officer. I've done all this shit. This is fucking bullshit. I'm furious. This is bullshit, man.
Well, you know
he's 17 years old.
Okay.
He's a senior in high school.
I understand it. But we gotta do what we gotta do now.
Do what?
What do you think? We gotta
They yanked him out of the car because he wouldn't roll the window down because it won't go down?
Anyway, you cannot tow the car. I've already spent $275 this month not having it. You're getting out of the tow.
Well,
I spent $500 fucking dollars.
I gotta go to my
can you console? Can you please?
I gotta go to my
command
center. Great. I would love for you to leave. I mean, Assumption Hospital, leave. Can you leave us? Can you not tow the car?
Do you have enough? What's your name, sir?
Matt Masters. I'm sorry, sir. I'm fucking pissed, dude.
You alright?
Let me keep my mouth shut for now.
You mean do anything?
No, I'm just standing around waiting at this point. I'm just leaving my car here because I've been running because it's still on where it needs to be.
Did somebody go to the hospital?
The kid there that
I think is somebody go with him?
Yeah. Mother?
Us. He's a suspect.
I know that. I think someone did.
I'll check him.
Yeah, he's always dealing with other stuff and he was sending people for a while.
Yeah, that's well. No. Liberty and Southside.
Anybody else, the lady in red across the street was outside the whole time.
Didn't ask for any favors from the other end of the last time.
80 in red was outside.
Oh, sure. I'm gonna do something for you guys. They say his son can put your five bill all time on the town.
Thank you.
think I'm just trying to fit in my car type a little bit.
What do you think? Let me know. All right.
Copy, thank you. If they have any updates, just let us know or something. I'm actually going to wait. They need to move him to the house. They need to move him to the house. I get his involvement with this. Do you want her to take pictures of yourself too? Have her do it too, I believe.
Sure. Yeah.
What did we get?
Just a cigarette. And the hat and the
his person.
I photographed that, but I want you to recover it.
I know, I will.
Okay,
I
and the same with, yeah, the same with what you got. Well, I mean, I don't want to recover it since you are the, since you're the one who got it out of his closet.
If I'm Steve. He had the windows up for a while, didn't roll them down, cracked it, told him to roll it down, cracked it, told him to roll it down, went to the driver's side. I don't know, it was black windows, I don't know what he did with them.
Well, the glove box was locked, unless he threw them in there with a locked glove box, or...
So let him get off the phone, and there's no hurry, dude. Take your time on this. I'm going to be going to station 2 and talk to mine. I know you're under a lot of stress right now. Just take a deep breath. It'll be fine. He's going to be, his little kid's going to be fine. He's just up good.
I'm not talking to my story, so he's not getting success.
right?
No.
Sorry,
no, I'm not here.
Tell me what
happened.
First car, one, and not right here.
Okay,
I'm going to call the chief.
Why, you need to tell me what happened.
Okay, can you step over there?
Yeah, sure.
Why, you worried about him?
No, I'm not worried at all. But I want to get my story straight.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm not here to do investigation.
Okay.
Great. I stopped him. He ducked me. He was going high
okay,
right
so
here.
Okay, so what did you stop him for?
The warrant on the tag.
Okay. All right.
The windows get blacked out.
Okay.
I stop him. I go to the driver, passenger side. The vehicle.
You know who he is?
No.
At all? Okay.
I do after the fact, but
okay.
I didn't know before.
Okay. So you just ran the license. And
yep.
You got it. Okay, go ahead.
Come to the passenger side of the vehicle, tell him to roll it down. He crashed it. Roll it all the way down. He crashed it again. Roll it all the way down.
Right.
Why? I don't have to. So I walk around to the driver's side, roll your window down.
Okay.
He doesn't.
So he's the only one in the car?
Well, once I open the door, I realize that.
Oh, okay. All right.
The door's unlocked. Open the door. Tell him to get out. Why? Get out. Why? Am I under arrest? Yes, you're under
okay.
arrest.
Did it come back to him? The driver? Yeah. The warrant come back to him?
It came back to some soon.
Okay. All right.
So, I had interfering at that point.
Okay.
Tell him to get out. He says no. Get out. You're under arrest. No. Recording the whole thing. Get out or I'm going to tase you. I'm not going to fight you in your car. So I go to reach for him. He breaks his feet, starts moving back. He's like, no, I'm not getting out.
Okay.
So, I'm going to tase you if you don't get out. So I tase him.
Okay.
He walks out through the taser, lays down on the ground like he's supposed to. Get him up, bring him over here, and he goes limp, and that's where he fell. And hit
okay.
his chin right there. He went from maybe here to there.
Okay.
He
wants to save up. And then you handcuff him?
Handcuff him right afterwards.
Okay, and then
AMR charge
of black mortgage gets here?
Yep.
Okay, and that's when you find out that he's not breathing? Or?
That's what AMR says.
Okay, so what point did you call? Why did you call AMR?
Just because he had the blood and hit his chin.
Oh, okay. All right. So that was the reason why he called him because of the blood, right? And then when they rolled him over, you found out he wasn't breathing?
I don't know.
Okay.
That's what AMR
advised.
Okay. They said take the cuffs off, so I took the cuffs off.
Okay.
You want to tape up first?
Yeah, let's do that for right now. Yep.
Because he was initially responding afterwards. I told him, do you want to sit up? Do you want to roll over?
So he was talking to you?
He wasn't talking, he was nodding his head.
Okay. Do you hear about who this is?
Yeah.
He's over here trying to get involved in
it? Yeah, I talked to him for an hour last week on a previous complaint.
On
that I'm dealing with.
Okay.
Well, on his son.
What's the guy's name?
Matt Masters.
So what's this guy's name?
No, Matt Masters.
That's his name.
Yeah, I can deal with him for you.
Okay, fine. We're going to call the chief right now. Are you all right?
I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah,
I just don't like telling over and over and over until I get it.
You need to tell me because I'm going to tell
I get
you.
That.
That's fine. We'll let him in. When he gets here, we'll let him in.
do.
Number dull moment in the defendant.
Yeah, I had no idea this was going to start firing. Stay here, or should I go somewhere else and type before I'm looking at anything else?
Hang tight, I'll get you out of here.
Hopping your phone, or I just
put
it in the car here? My car's warm.
They want to keep everything right in order, so I'm going to get that thing right now. Well, I mean, you're not touching the car.
Turn that off.
Yeah, incident's over.
Incident's over.